हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई होप यू आर डूइंग ग्रेट। वंस अगेन यू आर मोस्ट वेलकम इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल वाइट लूप रोबोटिक एंड ऑटोमेशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू कंट्रोल LED विद ESP32 एंड ब्लिंक ऐप बाय यूजिंग BLE कनेक्टिविटी। सो वी नो नीड टू इंटरनेट कनेक्टिविटी, सो लेट अस गेट स्टार्टेड स्टेप बाय स्टेप। यू कैन सी आई एम यूजिंग ESP32 बोर्ड्स एंड टू LEDs and anode pin of both LEDs connected to 23rd and 22nd pin. Okay, I am using here 220 ohm resistor. It is current limiting resistor, and ground pin of both LEDs connected to ground. So circuit is very simple. Now we will go to blink app. So we will go to my mobile phone and we will install blink app and we will create a project for it. Okay, this is my mobile phone screen. I will go to Play Store and I will search here Blink. And install this. Okay, downloading completed. Now I will open this app. So if you are new on Blink app, so you have to create an account. I have already created account, so I will log in by using email address. Okay, and login. First click on new project. It is LED control and I am using ESP32 and I am using here BLE connectivity. Now click on create. So you can see authentication token was sent to my email address. I will copy from there. Now press on OK. Okay, so now we have to add here button and some components. So click on plus button and again one button more, and I will take BLE. Okay, it is BLE. Now we have to configure setting for both button. So click on first button and here LED 1. Okay, and edit this, and I'm using here pin LED is connected on 22nd number GPIO. Okay, and it is work as a switch back and go to and click on second button. This is LED 2 and digital pin, it is 23rd number and work as a switch back. Now project is completed and now we will make Arduino program. So we will go there. Now I will open Arduino IDE. And we will select here ESP32. So there is no any ESP32 boards library. So first of all, we have to install ESP32 boards. So go to files and preferences. And here we have to paste link. So I will copy link from there. This is the link. I will copy and paste here. Okay. Press on OK. Now go to tools and go to board manager and search here ESP32 and install this. It is installing. It will take a little bit time. So ESP32 board library has been installed. Now close this. And now we have to install Blink app library. So go to tools, go to sketch and include library and manage libraries. And search here Blink. Okay, you can see Blink library has been installed. If you have not installed this library, so you can install by clicking on install. Here it will be installed like this. So here you can see in this library, here it is installed button. So here also it will be installed button if you have not installed this library. Okay, so close this. So now we will select here board. Board is ESP32. And select here do it ESP32 dev kit v1 and select here port. I think port is 15. So here it is showing port is 10. So once we have to check the port, go to device manager and check here port. You can see it is come port 10. Okay, this is CP2 and 0x USB2 UART base. So port 10 is okay. Now port 10 is selected. Okay. So we have to go to examples and Blink. Where is Blink? It is Blink example and go to board Bluetooth and this is ESP32 BLE. Okay. Now we have to just submit here token number. So I have received the token number on my mail. I will open my email. This mail is came from Blink. Open this and copy this code, and select this code and copy and go to Arduino IDE. And I will paste here. Okay. Now everything is correct. I will upload this code. So uploading done successfully. You can see this is my mobile phone and it is application and this is board. First we have to connect board with my Bluetooth. So press on Bluetooth and connect BLE device. Here it is showing turn off Bluetooth in smartphone setting. So click here and turn on and go to back and connect BLE setting. And connect BLE device. What happened? Connect BLE device. Okay. We have to restart board once again. And okay. Here Blink came. Now okay. It is connecting. Wow, board has been connected. So back and press button. You can see red LED is on and green LED also on. Green LED off, red LED off, on, off. So you can see, you can use here light with relay. So you can control the home light or home appliances by using BLE application with your smartphone. You no need to internet connectivity, just it is connected with Bluetooth. So friends, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you really like this video, so you can support me on PayPal. My PayPal account is given in description box, and don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.